People who are doing the work that we care about are figuring out what to do next, not following the person who told them what to do next. And the problem with most colleges is they are high school, but with more binge drinking. The entire purpose of a good university is to give you a foundation to fail, not a foundation to get an A. And if you graduate from college with straight A's, you have to do some serious soul searching as to why you chose to spend your time doing it.